And using magnetic fields, this beam was scanned across the screen, top to bottom, left to right, and you would vary the brightness of the beam by varying the voltage on a control electrode, essentially determining how many electrons would get sent out in that beam at any instant to hit the screen. So if you send out a lot of electrons, you get a bright spot. If you don't, then you get a dark spot. And in that way, you can produce a nice black and white image.